My comments about her, the person being a rapist is in context of what should happen to them within the prison.